Welcome to another training. Today we are going to be going over the BlueTech CRM, and the overview that we're going to be going over is the dashboard, and it's got a fresh new look. I think it looks awesome. So let's go ahead and jump straight into your dashboard. So this is what your dashboard's going to look like. You can obviously see how many opportunities that we have going right now. I have two open. You can set up the dates that you want to. So you can just do this week, last week, 7 days, 30 days, this whole month, last year, however you want to set it up. So you can see that there is a lot of settings right there. You can also view your pipeline. So what pipeline you have here. So you can set that up by the dates. You can see how much you've closed. I've closed $0. Right now I have over 9,000 open. My conversion rate is right here. Right now I have 0% conversion rate because obviously I haven't closed anything. Next, you can look at your funnels and see how your funnels are performing. Under funnels, you can actually check and view different funnels. So let's just say we wanted to look at my voice over IP. There's nothing there. So that means I have nobody in that class whatsoever. So let's go to marketing leads. Nothing there. So that's one of the ways that you can sit here and say, okay, this is what's going on. So let's go ahead and jump back into a different pipeline. See, no opportunities. This is fantastic. So you can see what you have in your pipelines, in your funnels, everything you need to know. Great information to have. Obviously, over here you can see breakdowns of what stages everybody's in. So the stages you set up, and they're set up by you in your pipeline. So you can see what stages everybody's at. I think that's one of the best things that you could ever think about having done, is being able to see, okay, these are the stages everybody's in. Okay, we're going to take a look at my Facebook funnel. So as you can see, first contact down here, no response within 5 days. These are all customizable. Obviously, you can see there is a ton of different things that you can add in here. You can make these as detailed as you want, or not hardly at all, where you can just see an overview of what's going on in your funnel. The next is the stages. Stages are what's in your funnel. We go over that in another video of how to set up stages. The next is manual actions. So that's what's going on for you, your manual actions. So you can see how many you have pending. So I don't have anything pending that I need to take care of. How many phone calls I might need to make, or how many SMSs I need to send out. So right now this is set up for all. And then I can do it by assignees. So we'll do it by myself. I can see that I have nothing assigned. Because I'm an admin, I can see everybody's. Some accounts you won't be able to see that. Over here you'll be able to see the task, so that you can say, okay, well, let's hypothetically say I have 10 total pending. You can look over here and see where they're at. See what you need to do. Lead sourcing report. This is how much you have outstanding. I have 2 leads and they're worth over $9,000 a piece. Obviously this isn't true because this is my test account. So this has just been a brief overview of your dashboard. We're going to keep going, digging deeper and deeper into the CRM, which blows every other CRM off the map with just what it can do. And you don't have to have extra plugins and all of this and that to take advantage of the CRM. So, as I always say, if you have any questions, comments, concerns, you need support, reach out to us, shoot us an email, jump on our website. We'll be able to help you there. We do have live chat, so we're able to help you. Let me know if you need anything else.